Hey guys, I'm gonna polish my nails. As y'all know, that green is my favorite color, so I'm gonna polish my nails. I look like a beautiful pregnant girl with a baby on the way. My stomach hasn't gone big yet, so I do not know if I'm pregnant yet, so because my mom doesn't have a pregnancy test. My mom doesn't have a pregnancy test, and I haven't gone tested yet if I'm pregnant. Of course I've gone tested about the corona, so I'm negative. But I need to get tested if I'm pregnant or not. But what if I am pregnant, guys? But if I am pregnant, I want a baby boy. I know what y'all are thinking. If I am that kind of mom. No, I'm not, guys. I'm not the kind of mom that wants that's cruel. But I'm not that kind of mom. I don't care how the baby's gonna look. I'm gonna love the baby how it's gonna look. No matter how it looks, I'm still gonna love him or her. My mom raised me right. My grandma raised me right. My dad, my brother, they all raised me right. So I was watching this Oncest video. So yeah, I'm a Onceler fangirl. So yeah, I've always been that Onceler fangirl because I was a Onceler fangirl as a kid. I've told y'all, right? So I was watching this video. Can't make the screen bigger. Sorry. Just watch the video. What do y'all think, guys? Don't let Chris Colfer know, because since we're now having a baby, I do not want him to know about this. But I'm still a Onceler fangirl. Alright, thank y'all. I'm gonna get back to polishing my nails. I gotta look beautiful. Thank y'all.